Thank you, Alto. Well, also this evening, Trade and Industry Minister, the Honorable Brent Simonet, is in Geneva, Switzerland, where he addressed the World Trade Organization. He said while government is moving to conclude the process, the Bahamas is committed to ensuring that the terms are beneficial to the country in the long and short term. 2 weeks ago, former Minister of State for Finance, Shivago Lang, was appointed as lead negotiator for WTO discussions.